Yeah, we'll do this.
Headphones on too.
Maybe you're open.
So you lived in Austin and then now you're.
Yeah, I'm just traveling around playing now.
Oh, it's got moved, huh?
Maybe if something you want to do yesterday night, maybe some of them don't know that. Because normally, this project was to begin tonight. But we said to all the players who are here.
Not that I know.
the reason I ask is that we're doing Rosh Hashanah.
Okay.
Sunday night.
Okay. I don't know anything about it. Is it? Am I allowed to participate whether I am or not? Or is it?
I'm
fascinated by that sort of thing. Yeah. Yeah. Sure. It'd be fun. Where do you go do that?
Just at the restaurant Sunday night.
Give me any. Tell me what I need to know to not like ruin it.
Wow.
No.
See, okay.
9 points.
Tennis?
Well, there are some nice ladies watching them play tennis too, so it makes it even more interesting.
My uncle wants me to watch sugar.
Ah. This is more important.
I never played with you.
No, yeah, I don't think so. We've seen each other at the Chicago show, but I don't think we actually played each other since I've been to Cyprus. Yeah. I've never been to Cyprus. I'm excited to go. All right.
What music do you listen to?
A lot of, like, doom metal. Loud stuff so I can't hear anything else going on. Mostly focused, you know.
You ever listen to Disturbed?
Yeah. It was like in high school, I liked some of their earlier stuff. I haven't listened to them in a while.
The guy David lived in Austin for a long time.
Oh, really? I didn't realize that. That's awesome. Okay. Which one's David?
The lead singer.
Oh, cool. Okay. A buddy. Oh, you know, like I like to stand because my hip gets it. Right?
It's okay.
Okay, cool. So yeah, if you want to just throw both of them for the opening roll,
yeah.
I'll be the red.
Okay,
yeah, perfect. Good match.
9 points.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a picture, I guess.
Okay.
But 9 points, so you have 4 minutes.
All right.
Look.
7 seconds. Look at it.
Yes.
Okay.
Then you're gonna tell me my PR. You can fill it out. PR.
I don't
like to play with flash. I'm not telling you to play.
Oui, il y a des mecs qui viennent jamais, quand on leur demande d'être à son pas là, alors, tu sais, moi, j'ai aucun problème. Hein? Oui. Arcadie, c'est pas bien. Pas belle, c'est pas grave. Parce que on y est. Il n'y a pas de faute de sa part.
Arcadie, j'ai envoyé Carter Berrier pour lui dire d'être là.
Je lui ai dit, moi, mais quand il a fini son match, il m'a dit oui, je serai là. Arcadie, je suis à deux doigts. C'est une demi-finale, mais je suis à deux doigts de lui dire, mec, t'as perdu. Quoi. Heureusement qu'ils ont des super jackpots à jouer, les deux autres. Parce que c'est pas la question. C'est qu'ils imaginent que les deux adversaires soient pas dans le super jackpot. Ils seraient venus, eux, à 11h pour rien. Pavel, la différence, c'est qu'il n'était pas obligé d'être là. Alors que Arcadie, il était obligé. S'il n'était pas là, je me souviens plus qui était là pas là hier soir, mais s'il n'était pas là hier soir, Pavel, il ne le sait pas. Donc il ne le sait pas. En général, il passe le matin, c'est pour ça que je pensais qu'il viendrait. Il n'est pas coupable. Moi, j'ai pas de problème avec les gens qui ont. Qui, voilà. Mon problème, c'est Arcadie. Il mériterait d'être scratché du double. Du monde. C'est vraiment chiant. En fait, si on n'avait pas managé ça, qu'est-ce que ça irait bien? Si on n'avait pas besoin de faire les gardes d'enfants en plus d'être directeur de tournoi, c'est plus compliqué quand tu fais un tournoi. C'est d'être la nounou. Eh ben. C'est des cultos qui veulent savoir si on l'a trouvé. Et l'adversaire de Mick, tu l'as joué ou pas? Il vient. Tu l'as dit à Mick? Mick est au courant.
Je fais tout, mais je le fais beaucoup plus calmement que toi. Donc.
Non, toi, tu le fais un peu mollement, je dirais. Sorry. Louder? No problem. Late for the doubles, so you play first one round in the super jackpot, and after you play doubles, okay?
Roger, roll for me.
I don't know if I'm allowed.
Yeah.
Voilà.
Mon amour, petit bébé.
Et quand imagine ça avec 15 kilos de moins, mais avec 5 kilos
rajoutés en muscle.
Ah ben,
c'est pour ça que
je vais Amique, chérie.
Why are you taking my name?
Go for me.
What did I do?
You're the best girl.
It's a technique he's practiced over time.
Yes. Calling my name. You have to sacrifice for my name.
Yeah, there's blood involved.
Exactly.
Yeah. So you're going to play gin and backgammon simultaneously?
Oh, I mean, nice.
Oh, did you come early for a...
Yeah, ever summoned me to get my gym.
Yeah, but they changed it before, I guess.
Well, I'll play you if you want to backgammon.
I'm going to be out in 5 minutes.
Carter, I think I'm going to the beach.
Hello. Okay. In five minutes, I'm going to be out.
Technically, in 3 minutes.
2 minutes 57, barring time delay. Yeah, if you do that, and he does that.
Okay. He might, you have to do nothing. He has a stab at it, positive, he'll hit the...
Gotcha, was it fake from my side?
Yeah, it was close. I mean, if you roll a 4.
Yeah, I rolled shit on.
Eventually, it's going to matter. He almost cracked.
I mean, I think his favorite one's
up. No, it's the time, yeah.
Who won't kill me?
Yeah, the pick and pass.
Thank you.
tu peux te préparer comme tu veux. Il y a toujours une
optimiser l'organisation, il y a toujours une.
Et oui, pour une fois qu'on avait un super jeu comme ça, sans devoir vendre.
C'est-à-dire qu'il y en a qui avaient perdu, qui s'étaient barrés.
Premier jour, le super jackpot, on a compté. Au moment de le compléter en course, on a
It's like just right in your face.
I can't say I'm used to it, but
in the warm-up. You want your hotel next year, last four spots.
No, no, il m'a dit, c'est bon, il est là, il est à la piscine, il a dit, je veux jouer à une heure. C'est bon, il en reste plus de temps. C'est ça le problème, c'est que c'est un dernier. Bon, bah, je ne vais pas le mettre contre Oliver, parce que Oliver est dans le main encore.
Attends, là, on peut mieux faire.
Oui, mais lui, il ne veut pas jouer tout de suite. Il veut être à la piscine avec sa femme, il veut jouer sa femme. Et on va lancer aussi le super speed pour les mecs qui sont plus dans le main. Oui, mais ceux qui sont pas dans le main, ils peuvent commencer. Ils ont envie de jouer. Demandeur de l'action à 13h.
It was a right take.
Last two spots in the Willa Pochette. On doit prendre des inscriptions dans le super speed et tout ça. This guy is working like Patty, you know, it's exactly the same, as professional as Patty.
You may put you in a wheelchair like that.
Carter wants to come back next year.
Yeah.
We'll be happy to welcome you.
No, babysit.
We can know. You know, we
they have to know their uncle Carter.
But Carter, you know, we have a problem in this hotel. You cannot come with animals and neither with people and no kids.
Well, I mean,
oh, yes, animals too. And just so next year we cannot come with the baby in this hotel.
Yeah. We will have the best baby for your family. Little mustache on him.
No, but no.
He's Puerto a midget. Rico. Why are you so
Puerto Rican?
No, but they say to the dog that it can come by the parking just near the pool. And we said it's the same for the baby.
Yeah,
we can come with the baby by the parking, and he sleeps here near the pool, not inside the hotel.
Well, it's wait, it will be legal. No, but they have so they have rooms right here. Okay.
Yeah.
So I would think that.
Maybe. Yeah. Maybe it's possible. From Gong, he habita Palma.
Yeah.
Yes. It's the last spot in the warm-up, and you have a chicken to play. It's a vine. American vine.
But if it sounds like freaking, they'll be like, ah, sorry. Out of the hotel. Out of the hotel. Out of the hotel.
My brother has two daughters. My father is happy because it's finally
you
a boy.
Created.
My father is 85 and finally a boy.
Finally, there is a
we are the last
carrying step. On the family name. They tried to stop it. They put things in the drinking water. They did everything. But Scarlett brings it for
I was the last step there. And finally, there is one more.
I am the last one.
Yes.
Well, I was the last man.
Yes, my father was alone. All the brothers of my grandfather died in Poland before in the fireplace. They beloved the fireplace in my family. Tout à l'heure.
Hey, Mick. Mick, are you in the warm-up? Do you want to be in the warm-up? The last spot. Huh? I'm willing to play ours, first round. You want to start? You'll play one match.
It's a 5-point match.
Okay, start the clock. But Fungi said he would be on half an hour. So that's kind of now.
Yeah.
No, the problem is normally the Super Jackpot has to begin tonight at 9:30. And we said to the players yesterday night, you can play tomorrow morning at 11. But if some of them were not here yesterday night, they are, you know, they are not guilty about that.
Pavel lost quickly against me. He left.
Pavel is not here. We cannot join him. And but he didn't know he had to play this morning. So he suddenly called.
I called him.
He doesn't. Maybe he's in the city with his wife, so we cannot do anything about that.
But you didn't talk to him.
No.
I don't know if he's coming.
Peter is coming.
Like, you will be soon out of the lane, so you will have plenty of time.
Yeah,
I know.
But Carter doesn't agree with you. So we could play the main, and then whenever they show up.
Wait, because you have to play together?
That's the point. You can play your first set if you want, of course. You can take one set, then at is he still in the main?
Is it August?
No, I don't think that he's gone. Okay, so no problem. Please, guys, play. And when the other players play the main, you will let the guy is not in the main. Let's play together.
Yeah, course. Okay, but
it's but you he's coming.
You're not getting a penalty points, mate.
Play the first set, we'll see. Play the first set.
Hey, Mick, do you want to set up here just because it's away from. Or are you more content there?
Chacun son casque, le match d'autiste. J'ai l'impression que tu es en train de dire au monde dans cette vidéo, je trouve pas ça aidé. De mentir comme ça, des fois. Les charbonnets ont battu des Irlandais.
So maybe we take this table instead, right? We take this table as a low table and then we have a plus everything, right? What are you trying to say?
Harry's. It's like somebody did that. Because I usually listen to more metal or, you know, like, campy stuff. But like, Taylor Swift popped in and it was like, what are your headphones? I was like, okay. They're like, what the fuck? I'm like, I like the song. Okay, you can throw both, and I'll just be in red.
Avant la vie de Shiva, ta femme se vient manger dans le
Why not? Well, I'm just worried about bumping into this.
Okay,
is it? Yeah. That's fine.
Okay. But then you guys have one.
Не уходи. Я ж тебя прошу посидеть здесь спину. Что-то неужели так тяжело посидеть со мной? Только не уходи со временем. Okay. Ja schieb dir die Elbe.
Race without 20 shots. No, it's an Ezra right here. That's why I drive.
Mark was here 1 minute ago, he said he can't have it when he comes back. Mark was saying.
Yeah.
Double ones, that's happened.
Double ones is good.
I think a good one.
Yeah.
Good match.
Nice job, Efim.
I don't know how
I played. No,
this time for you. I play okay.
Yeah. There were some sloppy ones, I thought. Both games that you played on, I would have doubled at some point. I thought both games where you won on the gammons, I probably would have doubled them. Oh, yeah. You know, I don't know. It was in chair.
So what are you allowing? I still find doubles?